Let's go through that one.
Change, hit that one, hit that. Change it to the two. Move sol to fa and go to re.
Okay, follow.
Sol baja. El bajo va aquí. Vamos a seguir. Do that again. Baja los,
that
dos.
Was right. Yes, yes. And now you got to move that D to C and move the face to left la. Now you have to move 5 of G. So you got to move the F sharp. Da, da. Then go to the 1. I know, but you know what, see, that's why you should know chords, chords on the scale.
Hay que conocer todos los acordes de las
escalas. All she's done is play chords on the scale.
Pero todos son acordes en la escala.
She played the dominant to go to another key. When she played the B7, C bemol, septima, right? Something like that.
C septima.
She wants to leave the minor.
Cuando tocas el C7 y el Mi mayor, simplemente has cambiado de escala, pero estás tocando también acordes diatónicos en la escala.
Oh, she, well, look how easy
pero
it is.
Pero si se toca Mi mayor.
Claro.
Now see, if she knew every key.
Si conoces en cada tonalidad.
Then you'd be able to play that in any key.
Entonces just, eso lo puedes tocar en cualquier tono.
Just knowing that. Just knowing the chord on the scale.
And it's full.
And it's fine, too. Okay. Okay. All you gotta do is do some exciting melody.
Let me just put in another 2 cents. Que el transporte es súper divertido. Pero hay que quitarse el rollito este, transporte, los temores, subyugo. No, transportar es una diversión, es un juego. Es fácil y es divertido quitarse de los miedos infundados. No, lo digo muy en serio, ¿eh?
Where's my bass player? What's his name? My Spanish, where is it? Get him on the bass. I want him to play the bass right quick.
Yeah.
Get the bass. Last. Quick. Go slow. Quick. Too slow. Run. Okay, we got a drummer. I want you to let him get right here. Come right here, Richard.
What is that? What is it?
Lady L.
Recently. Recently, yeah.
Never come for you. Yeah, already. I said, maybe. Okay. Walk this now. Start with love. No, wait. She's got to play. One, two, get ready. Get ready. You get ready to play. Wait, now, together. One, two, three, four. No, that's too fast.
No,
if you see that, it's too fast, yes. One, two, three, four. Chords of scale. No, I want her. Chords up scale. You play the chords. See, she played the chords. Wait, I gotta say this.
It's two parts.
No, see, what she's got to do is she needs to know the chords in E major that she knew in C major.
Okay. Entonces ahora tienes que conocer las mismas acordes que has hecho en Do en Mi. You see, those chords in Mi.
Hit the last chord you hit, the Mi. Mi major. Da.
Pon un Mi grave. Re sostenido, sol
sostenido. She has three notes. She should have E, D sharp. No. Just E, D sharp, and G sharp. That's what she should have. Is that right?
Yeah.
Hit E, D sharp, G sharp.
Toca el acordeón.
Bet you can't go up the scale in E.
Puedes subir la escala con eso. La escala mi mayor.
Now, first thing, stop. Play your E major scale.
Primero toca la escala, mi mayor.
Do it again. Run it again. Scale. Upscale. How many notes in there?
Yes.
Come on. Wrong.
La, y re sostenido.
Yes. Do that again. Go down. Well, let's go.
Hay que conocer todo en todos los tonos.
See now, if you say, play the first chord in E, you mean. Second. Third one. Back down, the second.
Y vuelve a bajar.
No. First one. Second one. Yes, that's what you would have to do. Do it again now. The Mi
major. In Mi major, it's the Mi first.
One more. Back down.
Yes.
Ready to do it from the beginning now? The beginning. No.
Arriba.
La beginning.
La minor. Disfrutando el tiempo. O sea, eso no hay que hacer. Mira, siempre. I don't want to interrupt you.
No, go ahead.
En las clases siempre veo que la gente cree que cuando se asegura las notas, que estás. Y no es así. Hay que asegurarse el ritmo. Y luego vendrán las notas. Pero hay que dar máxima prioridad. Pero en cada momento, ahora que estás viendo esos acordes, si lo haces de prisa, terminarás menos de un segundo antes. ¿Para qué sirve eso? ¿No?
Now you're going to do this, right?
Practico, hazlo a tiempo y,
okay,
que, y que lo disfrutemos todos.
One, two, three, four.
Hay que disfrutar ese momento cuando cambia a blancas. Hay que gozarlo. No es, hostia, va más rápido.
See,
no,
to go,
disfrutarlo.
And tell her that I'm making her play it, and this is like in what you, D flat. No, this is wait. No, she's in the key of.
No, this is in C major.
Well, it's
right?
In C major. And the song people play it in A flat major.
Que se toca, normalmente este tema se toca en la bemol.
So you'd have to learn it in A flat major so the horn players can play with you.
Entonces tendrías que aprendértelo en la bemol.
See what you're doing now in C? You have to do it in A flat. See, now that's up to you.
Lo que estás haciendo ahora en do, tendrías que hacerlo en la bemol.
See, you know, what we're going to do, we're going to go to a spot. See, when you change that E to that, play the E major, up the scale, one, back down, another. Now you're in another key. That is the sixth of G.
Ahora estás en sol. See, now what's sexto grado de sol.
See, she started in the, watch it, she started in the sixth of C.
Y antes has empezado en la sexta de do, y ahora estás en la sexta de sol.
See, now she's supposed to know how that is the sixth. Now she has to take it to the two in G.
Entonces tienes que llegar, que ir a la segunda de sol.
Just move to D. Up on the fourth, you played the fourth G, which is C. Dawn, the breath is hush of evening that trembles on. Help shop seven. Yes, to B major. There you go. No, this is going to be different. This one's going to be a little bit different. You think you could go that far? I dare you.
Sí, ready? Puedes tocar hasta ahí.
¿Eh?
Que te quiere retar.
Ah, desde el principio.
Hasta ahí.
Begin. You ready? One, two, three, four.
Espera.
Yeah, but you gotta stay in time because you're beautiful. Don't. One, two, three, four.
Five.
Six. Yes. Which one of the singers know the words to that song?
She knows the words.
Who knows the words? You know the words? Sing the words with her. Because that's a good key for you. Here we go.
You are
right. One, two, three, four. No, that's wrong. No, we got it wrong. Stop, stop. That's what it is. One, two, three, four. But you see how it works? And I would stop you from moving your body the way you move it. I don't like you doing that.
Can you understand that?
I like you just with a little head move like this. You know, just a little head move, that's all. I don't want you to be doing the body. I want you just head.
Mm-hmm.
You know, understand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
How you doing with this? Are you
all right? Bien.
Okay. Yeah. You have to be a bass player too, and a violinist. Yeah, I know you keep thinking you're gonna be a violinist, but you better be a bass player. You get gigs. Well, then just don't get gigs like this.